President Cyril Ramaphosa has, meanwhile, arrived in Windhoek, Namibia, to attend the funeral of former Namibian President Hage Geingob. The president will join other heads of state and government during the funeral. Geingob will be laid to rest at the Hero's Acre in Windhoek, Namibia today. Yesterday, an official memorial service for the late Namibian president was held in Windhoek. The neighboring country bade farewell to its third president, Hage Geingob. He passed away earlier this month after a short battle with cancer.